Don't mind.
Spread something on the roll and read it.
Whoa!
Hey, babe, let me your hat for a minute. Give me your hat for a minute.
Get in there, Craig.
Yeah, what if you put boards there, Alex? Over the rail, on the side.
Get away!
Under inside and terrorize aunties. Alright, let's start with the obvious choice. Okay, we're just gonna zoom in a little here. Look at how close. Do you have anything to say at all? You. Go on, you're on film.
Prince Charming.
Make it well spent, because we're gonna be watching this for years to come and laughing a little.
Oh, yes, Craig has gotta remember me.
I hear the meaning of lots of pain and suffering in my childhood over here in this room.
Yeah.
And there's one of them.
Perfect.
That one.
Yes.
Tons of torturing hours from that guy. And this man here. Okay, we're obviously missing one of the terrible three, so I'll just go find him right now. Alright.
Gary, how much is a bag of
rice? What day would not be complete without finding the most, the cruelest uncle in the world?
6 feet.
Let's just zoom in on that one. It's kind of horrible.
Remember when I was young, so were you, and time stood still. Love was all we knew. You were the first, so was I. We made love and then you cried. Remember when? Remember when we vowed the vows and walked the walk and gave our heart. Made the start, and it was hard. We lived and learned life through curves. There was joy, there was hurt. Remember when? Remember when old ones died and new were born. Life was changed, disassembled, rearranged. We came together, fell apart, and broke each other's hearts. Remember when? Thank you. Remember when the sound of little feet was music? We danced to week, brought back the love. We found trust, vowed we'd never give it up. Remember when? Remember when? 30 seems so old now looking back. It's just a stepping stone to where we are, where we've been. Said we'd do it all again. Remember when? Remember when? We said when we turn gray, when the children grow up and move away, we won't be sad, we'll be glad for all the life.